I've always loved the great characters of the theater, TV shows, movies. They always say the right things at the right time, so I wanted to go into a line of work where the perfect words were always planned for me ahead of time so I couldn't run the risk of screwing up or looking stupid, which is why I'm Darren Criss and I'm an acorn. Actor, I'm an actor. Can we take it again?